And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, a special edition, Memorial Day edition of Monday Night Raw. And what a athletic one-on-one match we are about to witness.
What an athlete we're witnessing right there.
The following non-title match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton.
Hey, wait a second.
Well, Randy Orton not coming alone to take on Shelton Benjamin as Batista. That's what I call a 320-pound insurance policy.
Now, wait a minute. You know Evolution, don't. I mean, we heard Triple H say that you've got to see more unity out of Evolution. Well, there's some unity right there.
I would agree with that. I got to ask you this question.
What?
Why does Randy Orton fear Shelton Benjamin?
What did you just say?
What?
The legend killer fears Shelton Benjamin? He doesn't. That man doesn't fear anyone.
Orton certainly seemed reluctant.
Let me ask you a question. Is Shelton Benjamin a legend?
Well, I guess.
Right. This man kills legends. Let me just tell you that Subway presents WWE Bad Blood. And Bad Blood is a Raw production and it comes to you live in just 13 days. Sunday, June 13th from the Nationwide Arena in Columbus, Ohio, exclusively on pay-per-view. It's what to eat when you want to eat fresh. Subway, eat fresh.
It's going to be a big night.